That was cheap as hell. Gonna continue this. Hopefully we didn't lose those other two because we didn't get a chance to resurrect them. Okay, we still got them. It's all good. All good in Mr. Rogers' neighborhood. I was trying to wait till I... Damn it, why the hell? Screw it. We fought through it. We earned our way through. Damn thing just spat fucking jizz all over somebody's face. Stay in the middle of that salve, we good. Slash, slash, slash. That's it. Okay then. Would have been dead by now. Okay. There you go. Dead and gone.
They're here.
So it's raining fireballs from the castle, from the Bilderon fortress. There we go. Guess we need to wake this thing up. Where the fuck are the runes? I know those runes are around here somewhere. Here they go. F. A. Nope. This. This. And, this. Nope. F. L. At least I think that's a damn L. Life form stone. Here we go. This is what we need in order to beat that. I gotta protect the front and back of this thing. Wizard is good. Like, you use slowdown in the back of him for the enemies that try to come from behind. And then he had the meteor little fireball guys are going on in the front. That wizard is good, man. There it is. That was quick. That statue does a lot of damage. All right. Wonder how many. Like, which was the way you can look at the items to see, you know, if they're getting ready to break or not. But just in case, I'm gonna just switch, because this is Labyrinth 2 or 3. So supposedly this is the last one. So you guys should be good. Nope. Guess we gotta do the P. There we go. The D, potency and durability. Taking this torch. This could be helpful.